searchers find the canoe used by two friends last seen 1 week ago. The Ohio Department of Natural Resources confirms the canoe used by Marty Staniford and Cameron Berger was found today near downtown Cincinnati. That is more than 50 miles downstream from where they were last seen. A jet skier found Staniford's body yesterday in Brown County, but the search continues for Berger. Officials now believe the two were in an accident west of Ripley last Saturday.